Once upon a time, there was a wall in the middle of the book.
I'm so glad that there is a wall in the middle of this book. If there weren't a wall in the middle of the book, I would be in trouble. There are scary things on the other side of the book.
Who says this side is scary? I'll show you that it isn't scary.
See what happens to the knight, and see which side of the book is really scarier. In The Wall in the Middle of the Book, by John Agee.